I've been a farmer since 1962. I left school at 13 and my parents were farmers, so I went farming. I just wanted my own farm. And when I got married, well, Mrs. wanted to do the same thing, so we done it. One of my sons followed me into farming, but he got out of it. Couldn't hack it. You're way out in the never never. You get good seasons, you get bad seasons. It's a 24-hour day job. I can do it because I know it's got to be done, and that's it. I was having to come out of the field two or three times a day and have a sleep up to 2 hours at a time, which didn't leave much room for work. I was buggered all the time, just had no energy. Can't do the work I used to do. So it's just things you've got to put up with in life.
Sleep apnea is when you stop breathing during the night. You can't stop breathing forever, so your oxygen and carbon dioxide levels pick up, and it triggers your brain to wake you up and start breathing again. David came to see me, and we performed a sleep study on him, and we saw that he was waking up about 15 times an hour. So we gave him a script to go get a CPAP machine.
We partner with Dr. Sebash to bring sleep therapy to patients like David. We started him on a Dream Station CPAP machine. When the airways start to relax and cave in, it is continuous positive air pressure that keeps the airways open. I travel fortnightly to Katherine, which is 60% Indigenous, because patients in remote communities are just as likely to be unwell with sleep apnea as people in the big cities. The Dream Station has remote monitoring, which is very important for rural patients. We can monitor how they're doing from our clinic, and it keeps the patient at home doing what they need to do. Each morning, David's CPAP machine is sending the data of his sleep to us, allowing us to know his usage and how his airways have improved.
So I get a decent night's sleep now. So I've got more energy, definitely. I'm much more productive from the farm. At least I can do something now instead of being a bludger. No worries about that. What's important in life? Oh, my health and my family. Material things, couldn't give a stuff.
Innovation and you. Philips.